But you just mentioned Karishma. Now, for me, she is definitely and will always be one of your most dramatic makeovers.
Yeah.
I mean, short of being rude, you really converted her into becoming a girl.
We were both hungry, in Karishma and my case, and same with Urmila and me. We both wanted to do something. We both are extremely hardworking actresses. They were all open and all geared up for change. And so it's the energies that work together.
But
what I'm trying to say is I can't change someone who doesn't want to change.
But that's what I mean. Wouldn't it be tough to actually say, listen, honey, this ain't working for you. You look like whatever.
I think when they see you working hard and when you, they both are intelligent actresses. And
so no resistance.
Not really. In fact, recently for Priyanka Chopra and Dostana, before that, she's not really wear colors. And for me, clothes are all about color because I used to paint and sketch in school. When she saw the clothes, she was like, oh, this color won't suit me and that one color won't suit me. And then when she saw the result, she completely, understood.
As a senior, who would be the young people that you're looking out to and sort of going, that's a one, two?
No, at the thing of sounding selfish, that I would call or self-centered, I would say one track and focused is what word I would use.
I'm quite happy. It eventually.
Yes, I'm quite happy with what I'm doing and I'm only concerned about what I'm doing. I know, but that's the way I am. So like Karan teases me, you're like an actress. You think like an actor, it's about...
I can't say anything more than me because that's what I'm focused on.
You know, listen, Koel,
give me a hand, I'm going to give you a little tut-tut spank.
Yeah, I'm honest about it. Appreciate that.
Appreciating.
Yes, great.
Then I've just spotted Suneeth Verma. Shall we invite him on the couch as well?
Yes, absolutely, we should.
Suneeth Verma in the house.
So finally, I'm on a couch with Suneeth Verma.